called the Brotherhood. They have been our sworn enemies for as long as I can remember. Led by a madman who was once my closest friend. But now, a new evil has surfaced. One with powers beyond comprehension. And those we have battled against for so long will become something we never imagined. Our allies. The apocalypse has begun.
Brace yourselves. Trick. What do you do for an encore?
Which way?
There.
Polaris. Polaris, she's been abducted.
Indeed, Charles. It appears we both have a grievance with Apocalypse.
Nightcrawler, we've located the professor. It's okay to teleport in.
Will do.
Get him to the X-Jet, Nightcrawler. We'll meet you there.
As you wish.
All right, let's go.
Say so.
This is gonna be sweet.
I'm the best at what I do.
This is gonna be sweet. Give me back up.
here. I ain't breaking a sweat.
Will do.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
If you say so.
Very well.
Yes.
Very well.
Okay.
Sure thing.
Affirmative.
Yes.
Sure thing.
No.
This is gonna be sweet.
My target's down!
I'm even stronger than before!
Ain't gonna happen.
Yeah, I kinda like this.
Greetings. This location is known as the Sanctuary, a retreat of Magneto's. It will serve as our base of operations while we're here on the island of Genosha. Several days ago, Apocalypse attacked the city of Genosha. Magneto and several of his people were able to escape, but the rest of the populace was trapped. After helping to rescue me, Magneto requested the X-Men's aid in freeing Genosha. I could hardly refuse. Apocalypse is far too strong for either team to battle alone. I realize this is a stressful situation, but remember, thousands of lives are depending on us. We must learn to work together. Talking to people around camp will activate your objectives. To receive briefings, activate the mission computer here to my side. Right now, you should speak with Sabretooth. He requires aid in finding a mutant he had helped escape from Genosha. Good luck to you.